That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. Throw it back up like I don't want it. Wipe my face, clean up my vomit.
Oh. It literally didn't let me play it. I don't know why. I just tried again. Hear something. Okay, hold on, hold the phone. Whoa, the lag. Give this shit some time. There must be a way to open this crate. I've been streaming for so long. Holy shit.
Damn, it's off me.
Let's turn the power on first. Welcome to Railway Accident. Features of the map. Set a world record and it will be posted on the steamer. Make it a secret to unlock the special weapon or finish the map. You can drop your weapons to share them with your friends. Well, ain't that just so damn beautiful? Hey, little fella. Oh, I shot him and he disappeared. He's dead. Is this a soul box? You need a little river.
Just a little something to take the edge off.
I think I can turn these graphics up because they look like shizit. Hey, Lamal. How do I get out of here? This lag. Jesus. You know, maybe I shouldn't have turned the shit up.
I will cut you bad. Real bad.
Get the gun. Get the gun. I don't want to. There's a part I'm standing on. Beautiful. Pick up the gun. We died. Oh, that lag spike. Okay. Maybe not. Dumbass, chat delay is just wrong. Doing it pisses me off. Pisses everyone off and confuses everyone. Yeah, you are black. Must be a way to open this crate. Oh, there's debris right here. This is... Wow. 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 I don't see why that door is there. I truly don't know why that door is there. What is this? KM57. Wow. Wow. My knife wants to say hi. What is this? You don't interact with this mysterious pillar yet. Oh my god.
Now you're making me mad.
Must turn the power on first. My PC is crying to be reset. Or turned the fuck off. Ooh, a box.
Gonna be over real quick if we don't find ammo.
Ooh. This bitch is slow as fuck. Alright, so I assume we're looking for more parts. Oh. Did I get money for that? Y'all hear that? What the hell is that? Let's find some more of those toys. No, you don't get money for it, but I don't know what it's doing. How do I get power? Oh, that's how you share your weapon. Okay. Yeah, you might need to refresh the damn stream, dude, because it normally isn't that bad. Can't shoot without bullets. Okay. Oh, I can stand on that. That's cool. Part. Power parts. I think. Justin, you still gonna stream tonight? I'll probably be up for a minute. Alright, where can I build this thing? I literally can't use my eyes. Dog rounds? Oh, buildable table. Additional parts required. Oh, it's a floating damn. I'm dead. I had the wrong fucking gun out. I thought I had the Vendetta out. Didn't even realize it. Lord have mercy. What is that? Is this a soul box or something? Why are my eyes so fucked up? They're literally watering. They're burning. I have to go to sleep. Dumbass dog. Oh, Jesus.
That it won't ever let you down. Or is that a horse?
I don't know what the hell is going on with that little elephant right there. Okay. Question mark.
Never turn down a free reload.
What are these things? And what the hell is this fucking elephant doing? This has got to be a soul box. It's not. What is it? What is this?
Burn, meat maggots, burn!
This shit is confusing. Oh, there's one in there. I'm missing one part. What'd this say? Craft power switch. You're joking. Wow. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm lagging. Yes, turn the fucking... Oh, I did turn it on. Okay. Bro, are you ever gonna die? What the fuck is this thing? Can this bird stop flying around my neck? I need one part.
All day if I could afford it.
I don't understand. That actually is triggering me to an oblivion. Like I'm missing one of those little dolls. What? Okay. Go back to the little room by power. I will. I'm gonna go up here first. See what's up. Up key card, flamethrower, Pat, Cole. Oh, you're dead. What was one? There's a perk limit. This game sucks. It's bad. I'm papping it. I don't give a shit. I'm up here.
I don't think I even remember where home is anymore.
Bruh. Mommy, I'm home. You're in it, dumbass. What you mean? This room? Oh, that's what you meant. I got you. Oh, Lord. Dude, my eyes, bro. I legitimately, like, I'm gonna die sometime soon. What does this motherfucking elephant mean? Can't knife that. Oh, I got a key card. Oh, the chest. Open crate. A carnorium. But where might it go? interact with mysterious pillar. But what the hell is going on? I don't see shit happening. Shoot a packed bullet at the elephant, maybe? Yeah, I tried that. You took your shot, bro. I didn't even take that bitch today. Damn, I literally didn't even take it. Forgot all about it. I'm 3 hours late. Four now, actually. Actually, about to be five. Never mind. I'm tripping. What is this shit doing, bro? Oh, that's fucking nice. Bro, there's three ritual things. Do I need to... Who puts a fucking perk limit on a custom map? That hurts my soul. Maybe I need to kill zombies standing in this shit. I'm a goddamn genius. Get off my penis. Let's go. Alright. Fetch me their souls. Somebody wanna get these dogs some leashes? Fake ass birds. Bap. Give everyone points. I'm sorry? Okay, so these dogs are just half, just dumb as hell, basically. Got it. Ooh, I'm loaded. Oh, I'm definitely getting off after this one. Justin, are you starting to stream up, dude? Or are you too tired, you little puss? Okay, so they don't have to be in the circle. This gun is mad accurate. I bet this one is like 80 kill soul boxes. I'm a pussy. I'm knocking the fuck out after this. And you ain't no pussy. You're smart. Because I'm doing the exact same thing. I'm probably not even going to edit a video. Katie's still sleeping on the fucking futon behind me. Okay, this one's done. Yeah, this one's lighting up. Dude, I can't see for anything.
Looks decent.
Maddox.
Try not to burn through the ammo.
It's all BO4 weapons, I guess.
Ooh, that looks like a hell of a nice rifle. I don't like snipers. They're sneaky.
Damn the scorpion. Whoa, hello, hello. Oh, yeah, now we're talking. An RK7 Garrison.
I can shoot the wings off a fly. tonight.
Oh my god. Take a mod.
Blast from this usually does the business. Fresh supplies coming in. How about you?
Discard. Where's this last zombie? Oh, is it a new round? New round? Oh, is this one done? Yep.
Just when I think the whole universe is out to get us, something like this happens. Rat-a-tat-tat.
GKS, I want to keep it so bad. I don't know what the fuck this is.
This is more my style.
Yep. Justin, do you remember this fucking gun? The damn variant it had on it? Oh my god, bro. The shit you could do with this damn gun, bro. Skull splitter, bro. That was it. Shit was so raw. I think I'm done. They should put the damn Devo on this game. Lord have mercy. I'm definitely done. Y'all remember seeing one somewhere else? I think I only saw... Oh. Okay. Guess there's four. Can't sleep, G. What's up, Emerge? Back. Well, after this one, I'm definitely hopping off, buddy.
They're barking up the wrong tree.
Just thought I'd play a little custom map before I got off. Me neither. Rip. These are my normal damn hours. I'm normally awake at this time, and I'd probably stay up longer, dude. My eyes, man. They are like really fucking with me tonight. Like they are on something else. It's bad.
Never
it's
turn
just
down
getting
a free
worse
reload.
And worse. The more I rub them, it actually gets worse too. But I really can't help it. Eye drops. I wish I had some.
What? You gotta throw the pick or something?
one done. Yep. I think that's all the zombies or all the soul boxes that I have seen at least. That one's done. That one over there is done. This one's done. And that one's done. Oh, this is glowing now. Oh, of course. This actually. Wait, what? Hold for part. Wow. You dead.
I like what I see.
Why did they put this ugly fucking camo on here, dude? It makes me angry. Whoa. Bell of the ball. Go pap the Mozu? Yeah. Said at the same time. Damn, that's crazy. There's a soul box at the pillar? Yeah. I would, dude, I'm so tired. I'm not even looking at chat. Like, I forgot I was streaming. I'm not going to lie. Just then. I've never played Custom Zombies. It's the funnest shit ever. When people like, make some really good maps, it's awesome to play. But there's been a lot of maps I've, like, the past couple nights I normally do, like, DE or whatever, and I play a custom map after I got tired of it, and then, so, every fucking custom map I played, unluckily, was very shit, so, this one's pretty decent, I guess. It ain't nothing great, but... We back. Oh, shit. The point ain't to make it easy, Justin. We want to see action. What'd they say? Damn, I'm just now finding the fucking shield parts, dude. Okay. I don't know what that just said. Prepare. Oh, God. I know it. Take my gun away. We're doing it, Justin. That was beautiful. I didn't think this map would be fucking hard. Which, I mean, it's not hard, but I didn't think it'd be somewhat challenging.
Re-upped and ready for action.
Oh, hear that? Okay, fuck that elephant, bro. I'm done dealing with that elephant. Repair. I guess I'm repairing electric boxes getting out of here, I guess. Let me go build a shield that I just now happened to, that kills me. Origin shield. I didn't even see that zombie in front of me. I'm so damn tired.
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
Brah. That's saying something. What? Oh. Okay. Oh, the train. I'm repairing stuff for the train. I remember the description did say that. I bet there's one up top I need to get. Okay, maybe not. You're still dead.
This better be worth all the money I laid out.
Still a 4 perk limit. So I guess we're not going no damn where. I probably have one more to repair. Did somebody say trick shot? Oh, hell no. I thought he was going to be chilling down there, but nope. Okay, nothing on this one. That elephant, man. It's got to be something with the fucking elephant. Repaired this one.
They ain't on my bones.
Repair electric box. It's a fucking perk machine. Do all of them need it? Oh, right there. Duh. Oh, so they're not only on those little columns. Genius dogs. Brilliant. Got that. Oh, I got turned.
Ooh, I'm loaded.
Y'all see any other repair boxes anywhere? I don't see any more. What'd that say? Oh, barrier. Yeah, I'm not seeing no more. Maybe this has something. Yeah, pick up key card. We out. Woo. Bring. Come on. Come on. Come on. I really don't even want to play no more. Bro, if this I was about to say escape 50,000. All right, boys. Can we do it without choking? Two other guns they got in the box.
Sure knew how to fight.
Nice. That's my favorite one.
Well, that was the complete opposite of what I wanted.
Oh, I got a perka. I don't even know.
I'll shoot my way out of this castle if I have to.
I did not know I got a perka. Cool though. I ain't gonna waste no more money. Try and get the secret weapon. There is a secret weapon. Bro. It's gotta be with the elephant. Why are you gonna cut me off like that? I don't. Oh, it's the fucking that flamethrower up there. Damn, I don't know how I'd get that shit. How do you think I'd get it? 'Cause my brain is fried. My game's too loud. This map is really, really nice to be small and shit. It looks really good.
Did your mother ever teach you manners?
My knife wants to say hi. Oh, I bet it's shooting all those all those toys. I probably missed one. I don't know. Look it up so we can see at least. You have found two elephants, right? So there are probably four. I've only found one decent map, but damn, it pisses me off when people just make a map with soul boxes and that's it. Yeah, I know, bro. Shit is whack. Justin, look up railway accident. Secret weapon. It should come up. People actually do Easter eggs and shit like this, tutorials and stuff. Flamethrowers are normally dog shit. I'm on it, coach. Wow. Would you looky there. It's almost as if I just had this gun.
Ooh, that looks like a hell of a no. Rifle.
Oh, my God. Damn, I was just about to go check, too. Anything. I like the swordfish on zombies. I know there's got to be a thing I missed. A toy robot I missed. I bet money that's it. I don't know about those fucking elephants. That elephant. Like, I really don't know what possibly could trigger these things. Not a clue.
I won't ever get bored. Believe me.
Double points. Need a shower to wash off all this blood. There's a boss fight in this map. You're no. There's no way. How do I get to it now? I need to know. And how do I get the fucking whatchamacallit? I'm almost at enough points. I need 10k more. Yeah, I need to know all that shit, Justin. ASAP. ASAP Rocky. Boss fight, though. How? Hell, I don't see nothing else to possibly do. I'll leave that one there while I look for this shit. Justin, I need some damn talking, brother. Where's... No. But how do we get to it? That's what I'm saying, Justin. I need you to talk. I need you to talk, Justin. You're not helping. Wow. I have 4 guns. Hold on, what the fuck? Did not know there was a spawn up here. Oh, I can't pack it. It probably sucks so bad. Justin, are you gonna let me know, like, what I'm supposed to be doing, brother? Whoa. Decent. Oh, it's good. Wow. Wow. Oh, it has a charge up. That's whack. Bro, I'm asleep. There's 2 versions of this map. This is the newer one. So I am assuming that the new one doesn't have the boss fight. Nobody has a video on this one. That's stupid as fuck. Well, I guess I'm escaping and I'm getting the fuck off. Damn, a boss fight would have been nice. The power is on the opposite side. It's not the same. Oh, okay.
Oh.
know what these this map came out like three or four days ago, honestly. But I want to know what the elephant's for. You have to find out. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Find out what that elephant does. Maybe I burn it. Go to hell, elephant. Bro, that pisses me off. It doesn't have a meaning. The older version looks like Call of Duty's 2. Wow. Alright, boys. That is enough of zombies for today. I have literally, and I mean damn literally, been streaming since 8 p.m. and it is fucking 5:23 a.m. I'm damn near death. What if I spawn this shit in and there's a boss fight? Okay, no, we're good. Alrighty. Well, shit, man. My arms hurt so bad right here. They literally have been stuck to my pads or whatever the hell, my arms, chair arms, for so damn long.